All right, so that was just a ghost, a Starman, and an evil eye. Pretty much, your command set for those should be, well... All right, well, here, I'll just show you in this battle the command set you should do. First thing you should do, bash with your main. Have Paula use Psychic Shield. Have Josh do Bazooka against, well... Yeah, I guess Bazooka and the Evil Eye. And then have your, I don't want to do Recover Offense. Have Pooh do Freeze. As long as Pooh and Paula go first, you're pretty good. So that's why I was giving Speed Capsules to Anton, so that he would go first. And, you know, you want to have Paula go to get the shield up so that this Starstorm doesn't knock out your whole party. Because it, I mean, it may, actually, I take it back. It may not knock out your whole party. It'll at least knock out Paula, because she has the lowest HP of everybody. But you definitely want to take caution in these battles. I mean, don't play it stupid. I mean, you want to play it smart and... you know, get shields up and whatnot, so, you know, and I mean, like I said, there's not a ton of enemies here, but they are around, and that guy looks like he's, nah, don't come after me. Let me see if I can scroll that top one off, and just have the, no, now there's three, I don't want three. Okay, see if I can scroll those guys off. Okay, now they're all down here. Jeez, okay, now there's one there. Alright, let's see. What's up here? Oh, a magic butterfly. Well, that's good. And that guy's probably going to come at me. Let's see. We'll see in a second. No? Alright, awesome. Okay, I think... yeah, there's three of them up there. I don't like that. I really don't. Okay, just two isn't that bad. I can take two. Okay, or three. All right, well, that was kind of a pairing of all three. It was the Starman, the Evil Eye, and then the Octobot. So, anyway, we come up here to the where the meteorite fell. We got a meteorite piece. All right, now I think we should be able to teleport right here. If not, I'm not entirely sure. Like I said, that we should be able to teleport here. Yes, yes, yes. Awesome. This is why I love teleport beta. Alright, so let's go ahead and give this to the doctor. Alright. Oh, wait. Oh, I didn't give it to him. I just talked to him. There we go. This is fantastic. What? Well, I've never actually seen this incredibly rare element before. It's very intriguing. Alright, leave everything to us and get yourself some rest. This is getting most fascinating. Alright, so let's go and have slumber. No, that nice, peaceful slumber. It's a video that NCS watches before he goes to bed. Or while he's going to bed. It's like a hypnosis for sleep. It's so funny, though. Like, honestly, I think it's funnier to watch than to, like, listen to. Because the guy is, he like, it's like he's hypnosing himself. Face distorted version 2. Quit new first, you can repair your biological functions, and you can save your progress. Don't be afraid to get in. There's just one thing, though, you might not be able to return, so make sure you're optimally outfitted. Are you ready to go? No, not yet. Alright. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, awesome. I'm gonna go and... go to the fire spring, and we're gonna pick up the cherubs band. So I will show you guys. We have to go to the underworld to get that. So I'll meet you guys in the fire spring, and we'll pick up the cherubs band, and then we're gonna head to. Alright. Sorry to, like, make weird sentences. Anyway, I didn't get a chance to finish my last sentence, but after this, we're gonna head to Saturn Valley. But yeah, over there, actually, is where the Cherubs Band is. Oh, there's also a present up there that I missed. Jeez. Alright, well, whatevs. Alright, I guess I missed two presents in here. Alright, well, way over here to the far right is where the Cheroops band is. And we're gonna go ahead and give that to Donna. And equip it. Let's see. Yeah, much better. Okay. And then, let's see, Pixie's bracelet. I guess Josh would use it best. Let's see, what's Josh's defense? 180. Mine's only 178. So actually, I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to take the Pixie's bracelet. What does Josh have? He still has a diamond band. Alright, yeah, I'm going to go ahead and take the Pixie's bracelet then. There we go, 188. That's much better. I'll go ahead and drop the diamond band. Okay, I wonder what that other treasure was that I missed. It was way up here. Let's see, where was it? Okay, it's over there. So I guess I'd have to come through this cave. No. Alright. Maybe it was this cave. No. Is it this cave? Maybe. Brings me up here. That brings me up here. Can we kill this? Yeah, got it. Nice. Okay. What's down here? Okay, we already went there. What was that present then? Shoot. Oh, okay, I guess I'm gonna fight both. Alright. What the hey? Okay, this goes up there. Okay, I wanna go down there. Okay. I'm sure it's probably not anything important, but I'd rather get all the treasure than miss something. Okay, Anton's level 69 now. Awesome. Oh my god, so much fire. Get away from the rope. Okay, I guess it's just one guy. That's fine. We'll just keep killing you guys. Not a huge deal. Alright, so we have to go back through here. And we're gonna fight these. Alright. Alright, so then. Okay, so it must be this way then. Stay away from all that. Alright, so there's the present. Was it up here? Oh my god, so many enemies. Oh, I hate that it does that. That because there's so many enemies on the screen that it lags. Yeah, okay, awesome. Alright, what is this? Enemy, apparently. Weird place for an enemy to spawn. A bag of dragonite. Alright, I'm glad I came back for that. Alright, so now I'm going to go back to Stonehenge Base and see if the Mr. Saturn is still there. I doubt it, but I'm going to go check anyway. Alright, guys. I'm back, and I'm going to end the episode here. If you go back to Stonehenge after, the Saturn actually isn't there because it came back here. So be sure, if you want the Saturn Ribbon, to go and pick it up before you leave Stonehead, which I'm not going to go back and do, but it's an excellent piece of armor for Paula, and at the levels I'm at now, which I'll go ahead and show you quick, you know, 81, 73, 71, 69, I'm not going to need the Saturn Ribbon. So anyway, guys, that's it for this episode of Let's Play Earthbound. Next time, we get into the Face Distorter. And see where it takes us. So see you guys then.